Nice. Yeah, beautiful.
That's well played by Higashino.
Yeah, good return of serve.
And that's what happens if they don't flick.
Snatched at that last one. It's gone long, and the opening game to Matthias Christiansen and Alexandra Boya. Nice drop. Yeah, and it is the Japanese pair who have the advantage. And it's a brilliant point. Came off the frame. This is unbelievable. What a rally! Good shot. Fabulous rally. And it is a really, really good service. The Japanese bet were on the edge of a precipice there.
Oi, what a shot.
Oh, that is incredible. The defensive shot early on in that rally from Watanabe was out of this world.
That's well played by the Danes. That extremely good follow-up.
That's a sensational smash to end the rally from Boya. Well, Higashino took the chance.
That's great play by Alexandra Boya.
And they've done it. First Danish winners at the Singapore Open in the mixed doubles for 13 years. Their first World Tour title. Matthias Christiansen and Alexandra Boyer.